of today's event. Rajendran College of Polytechnic is going to host the online quiz competition on impact of vaccine against the COVID-19 survival of the fetus, which is going to start from 12 noon onwards. Rajendran College of Polytechnic is a premier technical educational institute in West Bengal, and it was established by Sri Jayanta Kumar Chakraborty, the founder president of Rajendranath Education and Welfare Trust. So here I would like to request you all to please watch the video which is going to be live. Please connect to the video.
Myself Madam Sarkar, Chief Executive Officer of Rajendranath Education and Welfare Trust. This task was established by our Honorable Chairman, Sri Jayanta Kumar Chakraborty, just to fulfill the aspiration of the local people.
আমরা বাস্তবিক শুধু ছাত্রই তৈরি করি এরকম নয়, ছাত্রকে দেশের জন্য তার দায় দায়িত্ব কর্তব্য, তার সমাজের প্রতি দায় দায়িত্ব কর্তব্য সেটাও শেখানো হয়। আমরা টিচার্স, আমরা যাদেরকে দেখেছি, তারা তাদের ক্যারেক্টার কীরকম, তারা কীভাবে ছাত্রদের জন্য ভালো শিক্ষক বা শিক্ষিকা, না হলে ভালো ছাত্র বা ছাত্রী তৈরি হয় না।
Myself, Professor Tonmoy Singh, Principal Rajendranath College of Polytechnic. Rajendranath College of Polytechnic was established in the year 2012. We provide full-time diploma in four streams: computer science and technology, mechanical engineering, electrical engineering and civil engineering. We have ample laboratory facilities in our college. We provide internship facility. We are the first polytechnic institute in West Bengal who provides internship to all the students after fifth semester. We also provide 95% placement assistance to the students in different companies of India.
We have almost 23 acres of land. That way, he wanted to form educational hub in this area. Also, we have ITI College, Rajendranath Engineering and Private ITI.
Myself, Varun Kumar Das, Principal ITI. This Rajendranath Engineering Private ITI was established on 2015. This ITI is a renowned ITI in Durgapur area. Its capacity is about 300 students per year. Out of 300 students, we are taking admission 120 numbers of students in electricians as electricians and 180 numbers as fitters.
We have ample of laboratories as well as digital classrooms to enhance their knowledge in engineering.
And the facilities we have installed in our workshop is as per the NSQF level 5. Most of the students are absorbed in the renowned companies, and there is like West Bengal Power Development Corporation, Steel Authority of India Limited, Defence, ITCs, etc.
Rajendranath College of Polytechnic, Canada College is there, Rajendranath Academy for Teachers of Education, and that is B.Ed, M.Ed, D.L.Ed, etc.
In the last 10 years, our institution has proved its name as an institute of excellent education with an average of 90% of first division per year among many teachers training colleges in West Bengal. We have collaborated with the esteemed Indian Red Cross Society, Sri Aurobindo Society, Pondicherry and Bharat Scout and Guide. We regularly organize Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao and First Aid Training Camp.
We organize many webinar and international conference and also Tech Fest in our college to nurture the students of RCP. We also provide free Jexpo and booklet classes to the students who wants to begin their dream in engineering. We also provide D.L.E.D. coaching to our pass out students who wants to pursue higher education in their life.
আমাদের ফ্যাকাল্টিস, আমাদের প্রিন্সিপাল, তাদের সঙ্গে আমাদের যখন আলোচনা হয় তখন আমরা সর্বদাই একটা কথাই মনে রাখি, যেন ভালো ছাত্রছাত্রী তৈরি হয়, যেন ভালো নাগরিক তৈরি হয়। খুব কিছু করে আমি একদিন বলতে পারি যে আমার যে কর্ম, আমি যেটা করেছি সেটা আজকে সার্থক হয়েছে।
Just a few minutes.
Okay.
So today, on this occasion, we have invited a very special guest who is very kind enough to accept our invitation in spite of having his busy schedule. Please join me in welcoming our special guest of honor, the Honorable Medical Superintendent, Dr. Bhiman Mondol of Durgapur Sub-Divisional Hospital, Bhiman. Please give me a warm welcome to Sri Bhiman Mondol, sir. I request Ms. Arya Ghosh, the lecturer of Computer Science and Technology Department, to offer me bouquet, kutuyu, and medical. Now please join me in welcoming our technical director, Sri Kajol sir. We are honored that we got him with us today. We ask, I please request Ms. Arya Ghosh to offer him bouquet, tutorial and the menu. We also have with us our CEO, sir, Sri Madhu Sharma. I would like to request again Ms. Arya Ghosh to please facilitate him with the bouquet and the bouquet. We also have with us the principal of the BA division, Professor Dr. Swain. I would like to request Arya Ghosh to please felicitate him with bouquet.
Our respected guest in chief, Dr. Bhiman Mondol, Medical Superintendent, of Durgapur Shanti Nikatan Hospital, Srinagara. I want to welcome Mr. Kajol Das, who is our Director of Technical Education and who has been with Health Steel Authority of India for a long period, and he has asked us help as Technical Director in charge of Health. I would also welcome our Rajiv Gandhi for Teacher Education Principal, Dr. P.C. Swain, who is here, and also main organizer, our Professor Tomoy Sina, and other delegates. Today's program is online, that is why physical presence of the students and the teachers are not there, you can find them. But we have eminent personality like Dr. Suman Mandal, who is the medical superintendent of Durgapur Shanti Nikatan Hospital. He has taken the lead to fight the battle against COVID-19. On the topic is battle for COVID-19. And along with all the health workers and doctors, nurses, Dr. Dipan Mandal has done praiseworthy performance, we have seen, to continue with the battle against COVID-19. So, I pay tribute and respect to Dr. Dipan Mandal. We are aware this COVID-19 pandemic situation we are passing through is very much dangerous for the society, for the country, for the state. Because this has taken the lives of lots of people who could not survive after the assault of COVID-19. And I have to inform you that I myself and also our principal Tomoy Sina, we both were the victim of COVID-19. We have survived anyway and we have recovered. I think battle against COVID-19 and survival for the fittest. That means COVID-19 could take the life and badly affected the education field in major way. And we have seen that teachers, students, under this position to attend the classes, so we have to organize the actual classes, online classes. But I think we should not have the main purpose. That is why we are still suffering from the assault of COVID-19. And also, I would like to say that in the general side, general area, common area, this has taken not only the lives of the class, and also many have become jobless. Industry is closed. There is no production in the manufacturing industry. This way, Indian economy has been badly affected. We have seen it. Badly affected, there is no employment, both of employment or everybody is very much afraid of the COVID-19 situation. So that is why I think the subject we have taken, the right subject, the right topic, and on this topic, the students and the teachers who have taken, who would participate in this quiz contest, they would suggest how can we survive, how can we win over the COVID-19 pandemic. That is the thing we would like to hear it from Dr. Suman Mandal. He is the most experienced person on this topic, and I will hear, we will listen his speech, and you will find us the how can we survive against the COVID-19. That is all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Vanila. Good morning to all respected Superintendent, Subdivision Hospital, Durgapur, Dr. Dhiman Mandal, today's chief guest, Mr. Badal Sarkar, CEO of Rajinath Polymer Polytechnic, Dr. Swain, our principal of the college, and my dear colleague. As you know, that Rajendranath group of education is continually doing their best. Continually doing their best for not only for the education of the people, education of the students, but also they are contributing towards the society to increase the awareness on the timely topics. We all know that we are, the entire world is now suffering from a pandemic situation, and we, the general people of our country, of our nation, of our world, we have no idea on how to combat, how to get out of this situation. In this regard, our doctors, fraternity, our respected doctors, our honorable doctors, they can only guide us for the survival. The right topic has been selected. It is the survival of the fittest. We all know the Darwin's theory, the fittest can only survive. Survival of fittest means here it is the survival of the fittest in the nature. How we can fight against the invisible enemy. The entire COVID virus is invisible to us, and how we can fight that. So, in this regard, our doctors' fraternity, entire doctors, nurses, their entire team is with us, and they are all helping us. Yesterday only we had the birthday of Dr. Viral Chandrulaya, and we have all gratitudes for the doctors. Now, coming back to the topic, that to bring the awareness along, it goes side by side with the education, that how to bring the awareness among our students. This rightly, this program has been organized, it is a quiz competition. Through this quiz competition, it will be awareness will be developed, and we will come to know that how the coronaviruses are being taken care and being tackled, what are the norms, what are the guidelines, what are the must we have to follow, what are the do's and what are the don'ts. So this program, this quiz contest will bring the entire awareness for us, and I hope we will again survive, the entire mankind will again survive with the help of our doctors, our respected and honorable and doctors and their team. Thank you very much. Thank you.
The link is already been provided, but it will remain activated from 12 noon.